meeting. Mr. and Mrs. Coswell, there are two of our more reputable music teachers, but there's still one question that remains. How did they meet? Now, I've been conducting years of research, and I think I have the tale. Here's how it goes. It was a hot, sweltering day in Madras, India, when a train finally arrived at the train station. Mrs. Coswell, in a rush to get home, tried to get home. Mr. Coswell, wondering what the noise was about, decided to find out what was going on. Mr. Coswell then tried to sneak up and see what was going on. Mrs. Coswell, definitely creeped out, decided to sneak away. Mr. Coswell went up to Mrs. Coswell's ear and asked,
"Do you want to watch a Toronto Symphony Orchestra?"
Obviously, Mrs. Coswell, not very happy about it, decided to scold him. But then she began to walk home.
"We have reached my house. The devil is inside. He's going to cut you up like onion. Someone's going to cut you. Very bad."
She then went on to knock on the door. "The brother is coming." She then went on to tell him everything that had happened.
"Is that so?"
"Yes."
And he's looking in. And he's stepping away. And he's gone. Now it's the next morning, and business is as usual at the Indian Morgans. Coswell worked at a Tim Hortons, was taken aback.
"Can I have one medium double double?"
"Yeah, you can have a large medium double double."
"Excuse me, wait one.
Double cream, double sugar,
double what?"
"Double cream, double sugar, triple of my love."
Mr. Caswell, now heartbroken, made the sad walk home. He realized that the key to getting her heart was through a love letter, and when all hope was lost, he saw the light. Thank you.
key to both. You can have the key to my heart. John, hello. Good love, Mark.
Hey!
Why did you do that?
So sorry, I didn't see you.
Shut the hell up. Tell me, why did you do that?
It's okay.
I have something to tell you.
What is that?
Hey, I love you.
Oh.
You only love me that.
Oh my God.
But do you love me too?
Yes.
I have something for you.
What is that?
I give you flowers.
What is that?
No, no kissing until after babies.
Oh.
Now they lived happily ever after. Or did they?
Wait!
Some second, I just realized something.
What is that, my dear?
Our horoscopes don't match.
What?
What? No, listen. Your star over there.
Okay.
My star over there. Your star not close to my star.
I can't get it.
Your star is not close to my star. But your heart is close to my heart.
Thank you.